Hi there, Yokai Kings. And pleasurable spirits. Tonight we're going to draw the legendary Yokai herself, Princess Pearl. Why is she named that? See this bubble I drew? That's why. Princess Pearl lives at the deepest depths of the sea, and she can control water using only her hands. There we are.
16 players, 8 countries, 5 languages. The University of Arizona men's basketball team is united by something bigger.
Together, we're more than a team.
The University of Arizona, wonder unites us.
One last thing. Here's the magic floating anglerfish she floats on. She floats on this as a sense that she cares for animals. There are many sea creatures to explore, to discover. I know, I went to Ocean Odyssey. One of the best places to visit the sea. It's almost as good as visiting the aquarium. Lots of sea animals to explore in 3D. There we are. That's how you draw the legendary Pokemon. I meant Yokai Princess Pearl. That's all for now. Stegosaur, see you later.